King Hanibub was a good and kind king, who did all he could to make his subjects happy. But King Hanibub had a problem. He was not very fond of dirt. His castle was situated next to a desert, and sandstorms were frequent, so much so that his castle was always covered in dirt and sand. King Hanibub had a team, who he called the Cleaner Uppers, to help him keep his castle clean. But the more they cleaned it, the dirtier it seemed to get all the time. So King Hanibub invented a huge suction machine, which he placed down in the courtyard of his castle, which really worked well, and anyone had to stand behind it, or you would have got sucked into the machine yourself. And all the chairs and tables had to be nailed to the floor, or anything else that was standing around that was. Behind the suction machine was a huge canvas bag, where all the dirt and sand flew into it. King Hanibub then got his cleaner uppers to transport the big bag of dirt and sand out into the middle of the desert each week and deposit the sand and dirt there, which was a long, long way away from his castle. Now King Hanibub was finally in control of the dirt and sand problem, in that his castle stayed quite clean. Each week, King Hanibub used his great suction machine to keep his castle clean, and each week his cleaner uppers carried the sand and dirt way out into the desert, but always emptied the big bag of dirt and sand in the same place. And after a while, it got to be something of what the cleaner uppers called Dirt Mountain, as it was so big. One day, King Hanibub was sitting in his courtroom, and one of his pages came running into the room and told King Hanibub that there was a sandstorm coming. But King Hanibub waved the page away, as they often had sandstorms, and King Hanibub knew that after the storm, he could suck up all the dirt and sand in his great suction machine again, so he was not worried at all. But this was not the normal type of sandstorm that was coming. It was a very big sandstorm, and coming with it was all the dirt and sand the cleaner uppers had deposited in the middle of the desert over that last year. It was such a big sandstorm, so much so that when the storm passed, one couldn't see King Hanibub or even his castle anymore, which was covered in a huge mountain of dirt and sand. After that, poor old King Hanibub decided he would build a new castle, somewhere else, away from dirt and away from sand and away from the desert and all those horrible sandstorms.